Do you feel like a freak nowadays?
I'm very comfortable in my work, and as a performance artist, I'm very deeply half satisfied and half dissatisfied all the time with what I'm putting out. That's the nature of being an artist. But in the beginning, it was like a boxing match, and I felt like Rocky because I was coming out of a commercial market that wants me to roll around in grease and touch myself and look like all the girls in the magazines, and I've never really conformed to that.